Ah. The eagle tick has buried itself deep inside your head, and it will not let go. But it could be worse. It could be eagle tick mating season.
When is mating season?
Well, my watch is a little slow, but...
I'd say... Now!
George, your eagle tick must have attracted these others.
I was bending over when the bugs flew in, okay?
Please tell George the worst is over now.
Yeah, not exactly.
What?
You see, well, they have this mating dance.
Yep, I'm definitely gonna barf.
Isn't it romantic?
No. Didn't you read what the book said?
Oh, were there pictures?
As part of the mating dance, the eagle ticks would carry their host to the nearest volcano and drop us in.
Well, that's not very romantic.
I've got the book right here. It says the eagle tick's only enemy is something called Tucharis berduzzi.
Sounds big and ferocious.
George, it's Tookie Tookie Bird.
Tookie Tookie!
Help!